He wants me. He wants me.
Run. He wants you to take. He wants to take you to his basement. Run.
He wants to take me where he took Pedro.
Oh my god, you got crushed by him.
Son of a bitch.
Oh fuck.
Run! Leave it coming! Pedro's coming! Oh my god. Uh-oh. You went the other way.
What I just ranked
Nick
up.
C's on their account?
Y'all imagine that?
Get him, Ren. He kidnapped me. Look at my stream and look at his face. Oh. Ah, smart. Fire away!
Nice try. He placed sticky bombs on the ground.
Yeah, I saw that.
They didn't hit me though. So he failed. He disappointed his mother. He's a waste of chromosomes.
Ooh.
Where are you guys? Are you guys up above?
Yeah. No, this dude is straight up. He kidnapped me, man. He ain't letting me out.
Let me see if I can get over there.
This dude's gonna take me to his basement and show him his collection of mowers. That's why he's called Mower Man. He has a whole selection of mowers. And he's gone.
Why doesn't this fucking thing want to shoot? God.
Do you have rockets?
They won't aim towards him. They just won't shoot at him. Oh, shit.
He's slowly reversing. Get him, Brandon. Get him. Yes. Get him. Get him. Fire away. Uh-oh.
I'm gonna get him.
Uh-oh. He just took me into Los Santos Customs.
Is he inside?
Yeah. Dude, you have like no ammo. Well, he's getting his thing fixed. So the work you just did meant nothing.
I can't. I have fucking piggies.
That's what I'm saying. Here comes the piggies.
Lester doesn't seem to want to be in my contacts today.
He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. Right behind you.
What's up, pal?
I'm coming up behind you.
Okay, my friend. I'll take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
I have been kidnapped. Uh-oh. Sticky bombs, watch out.
Oh!
He's shooting at you. He's determined to get you plowing through it.
He's plowing through all the cars just
to get me. Oh! Nah, 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 honey. Why does this freaking game suck ass?
Brandon, listen. Alright, ready? Run. He's taking me up north, Brandon! What in the world was that? Was dying in your basement.
Meriwether Security Consulting. How can I help? The team will require a target. Okay, target selected.
I don't even have to watch the stream. I heard it. Once I heard a team is coming to kill him, I'm like, yo.
Yo, where's your stream? Alrighty, I'm watching yours. I'm watching yours. I gotta see this.
Yo, I'm kidnapped.
Not for long.
Looking for the mercenaries.
The hell's taking them so damn long?
I know, right? I'm sitting there looking for them. I can't find them.
I paid money!
They killed your mercenaries. He killed them.
What a douche. I'm calling them again.
That's a waste of money.
Oh, there's more.
Meriwether, for all your private security needs, how can I help?
No, I have a good idea. You're gonna have to wait to hear this one.
Don't hesitate to call back. Hello, you're through to Meriwether Security Consulting. What can I do for you? One of our aircrafts will be with you shortly. Please throw a flare so the pilot knows where to target.
What are you getting? Brandon.
Okay, heading back to base. Target has gone underground.
You have to throw a flare. You just wasted $8,000.
I threw the flare.
It's not gonna kill him. You have to throw it at him.
Meriwether, because security is private matter.
I have to throw it at the stupid plane?
What can I do for you?
No, you have to throw it at the dude that you want to kill.
Oh.
You just wasted $8,000.
Oh, well.
A helicopter has been dispatched.
He's taking me into the mountain.
Help's on the way.
Better be.
Please clear the LZ.
No! Tone too bad.
What's the plan?
Where are you guys?
In the mountain.
Sure thing.
Here we go.
Enjoy the ride.
I'm coming for you.
We're right by my bunker.
Go, you stupid.
Oh, he flipped it. Oh, he almost got stuck in a tree.
I'm still kind of dizzy.
Yo, the mercenaries are back.
No way.
Yeah, they're back. They're shooting at him. And they're gone.
I knew I paid good money.
They hit me. They shot me instead.
Are you a penetrators or a panic fan?
I think he's taking me to his bunker.
Don't go inside.
I jumped out last second. I'm good.
You jumped out of his car? Wait,
yeah.
He went. Does he have the same bunker as you?
Probably. I just saved my life. You're gonna tie me up in his bunker? That's all you've been hearing all night.
Have you ever thought of shit?
Hold on tight. I don't want
to. What I need you to do is I need you to come and pick me up. So this dude gonna kidnap me, man. Brandon.
Yeah.
Someone disliked your stream.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
You liar.
Can you believe they let me fly a customer on my first day?
Nick C disliked my video on YouTube yesterday.
Really?
And he left a not-so-nice comment.
Oh yeah, I heard about that.
Oh, we're going down!
It's been good seeing you! Just look at the view!
I have to jump out, or is he gonna land?
What's wrong?
You have to jump out. Yo, he's gonna kidnap me in his monster truck, dude.
I died. I hit a tree.
You failed to save me.
Don't do shit with him.
Yo, the mercenaries are here! They're still coming! You see the Jeep?
Why did you take off with him?
He kidnapped me. He held a gun to my head.
He did not. Yeah, I'm not gonna be running around the whole map chasing you guys down. I'm telling you that now.
So you're gonna let me get raped?
Yeah, I'm not running around the whole fucking map.
That's not nice. Yo, the mercenaries are chasing him though.
Good. I got my money's worth.
Look at my stream, they're right behind them.
Guess I got my money's worth.
Yeah.
He's shooting at them. Osama bin Laden. Oh my god, this game is so stupid.
What happened?
Move your horse. Oh my effing mother of fucking sister's grace.
You freaked out because that wall was there?
Where did you idiots go now? Oh my god.
I don't know. We're on the train tracks.
That's it. Meriwether? I will blow all my money.
Meriwether Security Consulting. How can I help?
Oh no!
Oh shit.
Why this time?
Call back soon.
6 minutes.
Oh, balls.
6 minutes, he'll have me in his basement.
Are you shitting me?
Hey, Brandon, we're almost in Sandy Shores.
I'm not chasing you all the way there. That.
Yes, you have to.
I can't keep up with him.
Oh, yo, something's shooting at us.
It's my mercenaries.
I don't see them.
How did you guys get... I can't keep up. And I'm not gonna keep...
We're in a monster truck.
Yeah, well, I'm about to go right back down to the city and stay there.
No, I need you to save me. I'm being kidnapped.
You're the one who keeps getting in the car with him, so...
No, he has a gun, Brandon.
I'm not gonna be chasing this asshole around everywhere. I don't really give a shit anymore.
You don't care if I get kidnapped by Pedro?
Man, tell Pedro to suck my dick.
The team in pursuit of your target appears to have been neutralized. I'm sorry for any inconvenience this may have caused.
Yeah, give me my money back.
Did you get your money back?
No.
Meriwether, for all your private security needs. How can I help?
Oh my lord, Jesus.
What?
Goodbye then.
Meriwether is useless.
No!
Well, if he makes you happy, I texted him. You should see on stream what I texted him.
What'd you say? I missed it.
Go back into the stream.
Where the hell did you guys go?
I don't know. We're going towards the city.
I'm not. Fuck that.
What?
I'm not chasing you guys all the way down there. I'm done. I hope he rapes you.
Rewatch the stream. See what I said to him.
Hello, you're through to Meriwether Security Consulting. What can I do for you?
Brandon, please watch it. I did the same thing I did to Gabe.
Oh my god, I see it now. You're an idiot.
What? You told me to tell him that. What? Do you want me to tell him that you want to kiss him or what? Or did you want
to? A helicopter has been dispatched to your location.
I'm going to die.
Well, Osama bin Laden's. Osama's coming to pick me up.
Osama?
Bin Laden.
Osama Obama. What if Obama was Osama? I mean, it makes sense, you know?
I'm landing. Stay clear of the blades.
Osama Obama. Oh, mama.
Where are we going? Roger that.
What in the world? We were just picked up by a cargo bot. I should make $4,000. And I got a free dirt bike. And I ranked up.
Oh, this is bull.
I'm free.
So beautiful.
I'm free. Oh god. He wants me to go to the gun store in Sandy. Mark your waypoint for the gun store in Sandy Shores. You're like there. We're gonna be there.
Where are you?
We're going to the gun store to Sandy.
Wait, you're going up to Sandy Shores?
Yeah, to the gun store. Internet's broken. What? Exam. Load a bull. Well, you know what, PlayStation? Too bad my internet's good enough. Until I lose internet.
The best thing about this job? That old drug test.
Do you know where the gun store is?
Yeah, and I heading right towards it. You're in his MC? Fuck you!
No.
And you want me to help you?
Yeah, he kidnapped me. He made me.
No, yeah, fuck that.
Brandon! These things rarely crash. That look of disgust on your face when you saw that.
Here we are.
He's chasing me on the dirt bike.
I'm following you guys.
Don't wait at the gun store. That's where we're gonna end up.
Man, I'd rather make out with Obama.
Dude, once can we at the gun store, we're gonna be there. That's where he set his waypoint.
I'm just gonna hang out right here until you make up your mind.
I kept on saying the gun store. Until I make up my mind.
I really enjoy talking to you.
I see your helicopter.
Yeah, I see you, y'all.
Get ready, Brandon.
What are we doing?
There's gonna be a firefight between you guys.
Hear about this.
I didn't even press to jump out, and I jumped out.
He's coming. Oh, he blew right past you.
My Karuma's right there.
I escaped from him. Did I do good?
Let's go.
Where are we going?
We're going for his bitch ass. Is that his bike?
We got it for free, so, but...
I'd watch out if I was you. Move, 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 I'm throwing a bomb at him.
You killed each other!
I didn't get him, he didn't die.
Yes, he did.
Blow up his motorcycle.
That's not his, he got it for free.
I don't give a damn.
The mission gave it to us. I really can't do anything. And I don't have any explosives. I'm on top of the motel.
I gotta bank my cash in case this bitch kills me.
I'm on top of the motel, you wanna hang up here? Oh, fight.
I want him dead.
Well, he's up here with me, so if you guys probably throw bombs up here or something.
I need him to move over. I can't.
There he is. There he is.
Oh. I'm leaving the session. I'm done. I'm not dealing with this shit. I'm not replacing my car every 5 fucking seconds. No, I'm done. I'm not replacing my fucking car every 5 seconds.
Brandon. Yeah, I found a new friend.
Oh,
nice, Brandon.
You didn't even kill me. It says you did.
I know.
Oh no, I killed you, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But your helicopter's ruined. I ruined it.
You're an idiot. Did you even die?
What was that, Brad? Yeah, I died.
Oh, I'm like way behind on your stream.
That was funny. When I said parachute, I was going to, I was gonna hit your parachute while you were falling.
Anti-aircraft is live.
Or Brandon, I'm bringing back some, girls to your yacht. Whoa! Not hostility. Look, brought back some girls for you. Don't worry, they're already dead. Just hope you don't get AIDS.
Oh.
Oh?
That wasn't meant to happen.
Oh. Yeah, oh.
That scared the shit out of me.
Watch your mouth, Brandon.
Roast him, Mom. Roast him again.
You're grounded.
I'm used to it.
Just kidding. Hi, Brandon.
Mom, should I shoot Brandon?
Good luck.
Wow. You should see my stream.
I hate these damn dogs. I'm selling them on eBay.
Mom, I'm shooting piggies. Yeah, how did you lure cops? Yo, did you hear my mom?
No.
I said to my mom, hey mom, shooting piggies. And then she said, cops?
The dentist hurt me today.
What did they do to you?
They hurt my teeth. And I have to go back in like 3 weeks to have braces put on.
They were touching you? Doesn't seem healthy, Brandon. You realize you can contract a whole bunch of stuff. Were they touching you below the waist?
No.
Sure about that, Brandon. You know, a lot of these people, they like, tell the parents to go away, and once your parents walk away, that's it. That's prime time, baby.
They were getting on.
Exactly. Does that mean, homo? I know it's a rape, but doesn't mean that you're homo. Well, was it a guy or a girl?
Our weapon system is up.
Are you trying to kill me?
Why would I do that?
I'm watching your stream. You have a sniper.
Stop it.
That's payback. You were going to kill me. I'm watching your stream.
Hey,
Grant, I have a question. Do you like your helicopter?
Aye, aye, system engaged.
Never mind. What do you want, Mom? Wanna know how many piggies I've killed? I've only killed 9,727 piggies.
They all deserve it.
I know, I killed over 9,000 cops. Wanna know how many people I've killed? I believe it's somewhere around like 30,000. I've killed over 4,000 players. Wait.
Yeah. Y'all can't handle this.
Just walked away from me.
It's every day, bro, with the Disney Channel flow.
I swear you have an ear weight. Ray. I want my guns back. I want my Second Amendment. You took away my Second Amendment. You're a Democrat. Give me my guns, you Democrat. You liberal. I want my guns back. I want my Second Amendment. Look at you. You look like a liberal in your hot tub. I want my guns. Communists.
My feet won't say a damn thing.
Well, you know what? I'm going to Dick Diddy Village and I'm gonna bomb you. Oh no, you just chill on your $8 million yacht. I'll be back with something. You just wait. Are you on the toilet? I hope you're having fun on your yacht ring.
Hope you're having fun at the map. Get back here.
No, I'll be back in a minute. Just wait on the yacht. I'm coming back with sauce. I'm gonna come back with some booze.
Nick, why'd you burp? 2 months ago, I wasn't potty trained, but now I got some fame. You want to hear a funny song?
I don't want to.
Oh, you're going to.
Do you want to hear a song?
Hold on, let me play it. Let me put it on some speakers.
Oh, you what, want you speakers? I'll turn on my surround sound.
No, off.
Hey, Mom. Yes.
I got this. Where the hell's the plug?
Bye, Mom. I know you hate me. don't tease me.
I cry myself to sleep.
Me too.
That's deep.
I cry myself to sleep because every night I think my mom could tase me any moment.
I broke my speakers.
Really?
Yeah, I guess you're not supposed to throw them.
I don't think you're supposed to throw speakers.
Man, these speakers last me a good 7 years. Oh wait, they're not plugged in.
Seven years. Good job.
Oh, fixed them because I'm
just ten.
Who the hell is flipping you? Alrighty, where's my phone at? Oh, I can't plug these. Hold on, I gotta go get the adapter. Nice try.
So baby, you hit. But the social media reject, they have time to take the paycheck.
I'm Logan's kid, bro, with the Disney Channel flow. By that I mean my rascal sub, that's obvious though. I made a song so goddamn bad, it's Friday said this. It makes all Jacob's music sound like Grammy winning hits. Yeah, what like a senior stick. Can't get whiter than us, no. This is Team 10, bitch, we the Zero Talent Crew. Who are all these no-name kids? Nobody has a clue. What do any of you do? Reach off of your Logan thing. I'm so famous, rich and cool. Hey man, why are we called Team 10? It stands for my IQ. His lyrics prove that it's true. Since I'm popping on YouTube, I make creepy music too. With horrible pulls and rhymes, Kit-Kat's got more balls than I do. Couldn't think of my name. Creative like Logan. So just edit it up. After fall, that's lame. Mentally, I am a maturity. No way. I'm making
Listen to the next two parts.
This song just gave you wins.
None of us can flow. Talent not here, yo.
Without my big bro, my song count will be zero.
You know it's Nick Crompton and my mom's Mary Poppins. No, I can't rap, and yes, I do not fit in. England is my city. Yes, I really am that dumb. I think England is a city. My jacket and pants guarantee I get no pussy.
2 months ago, I was a potty train, but now I got some fame from riding jet cuts without a mustache. In 24 months, I'll be mopping floors up like, damn, dude. I shoulda stayed in school. When they ask me what I do, I'm 100% stumped. The said truth, in 10 years I'll be in AA with all of my Team 10 mates. This song's a crime, we should all be locked up. Jake, you gotta stop grabbing your Disney nuts.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Can we switch the language? We about to hit it. Si, ahora podemos hablar mierda sobre Jake y su canción y él no se bra. No queríamos hacer esto, pero Jake nos obligó. Y él está tomando todo nuestro dinero. Alguien por favor nos salva, te rogamos. Esta noche en casa está y Jake es en ducha. Es como nuestro Donald. Y Barbosa.
Brandy poo.
In your ass.
My Nick Crompton.
Oh, you're a schmuck.
Look at my stream. Look at what I see.
My dick.
No, just look at my screen.
Can you not? I'm really not in the mood I'm dealing with.
You tried to kill me.
Would I do such a thing, damn it? Damn right
it's
I would.
There's evidence.
Yo, they really messed up my teeth.
Bailey messed up my teeth.
I'm suing her.
Bailey ran in my face full speed last night. Almost knocked out a tooth.
That would've been hilarious. I'm just kidding. That would've been terrible.
Your impounded vehicle has been destroyed.
You probably didn't pick it up.
Really? Do they actually do that? Like, where you wait so long that they actually destroy it?
Yep.
I'm calling up Rockstar, man. No, I'm not. I want my money back. I'm not paying $8,000 to get that fixed because I don't have the money.
Do you really have to blow up my freaking helicopter every damn time?
Yes. Hold on, I need to find the contact. Pick up, you pigs.
Hello, and thank you for contacting Rockstar Games Technical Support. We are directing requests for assistance to our support portal so that we can match your problem to the fastest resolution. Please visit our website at support.rockstargames.com, where you can submit a support request with options for a direct response from our dedicated Rockstar Games support team. You can also check server status, search our knowledge base, ask questions.
Hello, and thank you for contacting Rockstar Games. Hello, and thank you. They hung up on me. You wanna go, Nick Crompton? I'll shoot you. Yeah, that's what I thought, Mr. Crompton. England is my city! Oh, I'm Nick Crompton, England is my city!
My name is Nick Crompton and my crotch stays popping.
It's every day, bro!
Peace!
It's every day, bro, with the
with the big dick flow. Hello.
It's every day, bro, with the ed flow.
Just let me know where you want me to take it.
Cause all the team 10 is ed. I'm gonna shoot somebody. You just wait there on your yacht, young man. Don't. Oh yeah, you can't leave.
I can't.
No.
Where are you?
Oh, this car's nicer than your Lamborghini.
Nothing's nicer than my Lamborghini, honey.
Other than this Dwebichet Rapid GT. It's even a convertible. Is your Lambo a convertible?
I prefer not to have a convertible.
Exactly.
I prefer not to. Because if it rains, you're fucked.
My name is Nick Crompton, and I like to say ala ala. Nick Crompton's racist. Mr. Crompton? England is not my city. England isn't a city. A country. Hey, Brandon. Got you a present. This is gonna turn into D-Day. Wait there on the beach.
No, I'm not. Is? You're not killing me. I swear to God.
Do you know what D-Day is?
I will get off and I will not come back on for the rest of the break.
Do you know what D-Day is?
I don't really give a crap.
It was the deadliest... it was the deadliest mission in American history.
That's good.
I'm going down! Can you pick me up?
Why should I?
Because I'm down here. I'm literally right next to you. I don't have a ride. Uber? Whee! Uber! Uber? I need Uber. 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 I need Uber. Well, I need to make a call to Pegasus, so... Uber! What?
Damn it.
Tried it. Yeah, I'm trying to... My name is Nick Crompton, and England is my city. Did you hear what I said to my mom?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
She looked at me with disgust. I just thought you'd drink her. Windshield's not a big deal. I'm not going to your house. You're not taking me into your basement. I'm not gonna let you be Pedro. What was that for?
For jumping out of my vehicle.
Okay, I'll get in. Power of teleportation. Well, you know what I gotta say about that, Brandon?
Don't be a douche. Alright, fuck it.
Bye, Pedro.
I'm getting off now, because you know what?
What about the 24-hour live stream?
Fuck it.
Really?
And I had it with this game.
So I'm free?
I have shit to do tomorrow.
Look, can you calm down for 5 seconds? Because I need to call Lester.
Tell him to kiss
me. I'm gonna call him up to give you... calling him up so he can give you a good time in your apartment.
I'm leaving my apartment. I just came to pick up a car.
Okay. Well, I'm going to pick up a helicopter. $200 for like a $1.something million helicopter. Makes sense. Right, Mom? I spent over $1 million, and I had to spend $200. Cheap, right?
Yeah. School is stupid.
Brandon, guess what?
What?
I was never gonna blow you up. I'm not that mean. Do you really think I would do that to you?
Yeah. I wanna drive a tractor trailer.
I'll go find one. I'll give you my truck.
Indeed.
Come back, Brandon. I only want to shoot with a couple rockets.
I'm in passive mode, so you can't.
Yeah, exactly. That's why. So you can't rage quit. D-Day. Tree. Ow. Can I have a ride? I'll let you drive my big truck. Right when he hears the word, I'll let you drive my big truck. He immediately turns around.
Where's your bunker?
It's in Polito back.
So did I pass it?
I can't. Oh, there we go. You like my truck, don't you?
Yes.
What?
Yeah.
You want it?
Yeah, I want one.
Have fun trying to save up the money. His bunker looking fine, man. Almost as fine as Pedro. I just kidnap you.